खाना खा के असि आ गए ते आपा सब तो पहला विक्टोरिया थैंक यू वेरी मच
I found Cameroonian people very hospitable.
Okay.
In, yeah, we were in Douala for 3 days and 5 days in Yaounde, and okay. We were making videos and nobody said anything to us. And,
okay.
I request all the Cameroonians to be little more friendly to camera.
Okay.
So that more people can visit your country.
Hi guys, good morning. Hey, I'm here again with all of the Kamota Braha. I'm going right now to get those guys to bring my meta. I know. We have been talking about this since June, but yeah, that's the situation on ground. So we have to handle it. Today I am meeting with two Indian YouTubers who are visiting Cameroon, and I want to show them like a local market and let's see what we can do throughout this day. But first, let's go deal with my water meta issue. The scarf thing is not because I'm meeting Indians. The scarf thing, you all know that I've been wearing scarves. I feel like they put together like a neat look. That's what I feel like, and they are very very inexpensive. This is better than having a wig that you haven't treated.
My name Navdeep, and Brar is my like surname, but my channel name is Navdeep Brar.
Where have you been in Cameroon?
In Douala, and today in the like Yaounde, and after that we will go to the Gondere. And some like local cities, and after that we can go to the Chad.
Okay, so yeah. We're going to be following your journey in Cameroon. And here we have
all the Cameroonians.
Raju.
My name is Navankur. And my friends call me Raju, and Navankur is very difficult, so I told her Raju. Uh-huh. My channel name is Yatri Doctor.
Language of India.
English and
Hindi.
Both
and
are Hindi. The official languages.
Okay.
Yeah. And I have Punjabi, my mother tongue.
Mm-hmm.
And some people have like Marathi her mother tongue, Gujarati her mother tongue. There's a lot of languages. Not a lot of people have Hindi. Who have Hindi is their mother tongue.
Okay.
Not a lot of people.
Okay.
Official Hindi anime.
I watch Bollywood.
Oh, movies?
I do.
So who is your favorite actor?
Oh my god. So normally
Shahrukh Khan.
Yeah. Shahrukh Khan. But not really Shahrukh Khan.
Yeah.
Shahrukh Khan.
Amir Khan.
Shahrukh Khan acted Rawan.
Yeah, Rawan.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
But there's this cute guy. With
Salman Khan.
You know him. He's cute. And, yeah.
So I meant to say Hrithik Roshan, but Salman Khan is cute too.
We grew up watching Indian movies,
yeah,
and dancing to Indian songs.
Yeah, there's a lot of Bollywood songs.
Yeah, a lot of
very
Bollywood
famous
songs.
All over the world.
How have you been enjoying Cameroon?
It is very nice city. I think Yaounde is especially very nice because it's hilly city. Yeah.
Okay.
And the weather is very nice here.
The weather
in Douala is like more humid.
It's humid, yeah.
But here is like dry and not too much warm, like average.
Okay.
20-25 degrees.
Well, I just met with Nav and Raju. Raju is in front right there. Hello. Yeah. So I'm taking them right now to Acacia. I want to go show them a local market, and then we try out some local food. Okay.
So when I think of India, I think of spices. So first, I took them to the spices section of the market to find out if we have similar spices.
Uh-huh. Black dill, and this is like beans.
Uh-huh.
And this is a coriander.
Uh-huh.
And this is we call kalonji, I think.
Uh-huh.
And this is soft kogak in English.
So what does it do? It makes bad breath go.
Yeah, after the food.
Do you have gari in India?
Sorry, gari?
Gari.
What is gari?
This.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
So
you bite.
You can shoot. So now we can't like you take it down.
Is it familiar?
Different, काफी ज्यादा.
You like? Very nice.
बहुत स्वाद है भाई, बहुत स्वाद है, बहुत बढ़िया भाई. मैं सोच रहा हूँ थोड़े और. You also want to try?
Yes, I'll try to.
Yes.
Okay, so
it's delicious.
Same as what?
Is this how you eat yours?
Yeah, we call it jamun.
Jamun.
Yeah, not similar. Not this, but like almost similar.
Same black.
Yeah, same color, but that's like 20% different. Oh, yeah.
Maybe.
After the market tour, I wanted them to try out plantain and plum before getting our Cameroonian lunch. Let's see their reaction.
How do we eat it?
Yeah. So yeah, just taste that. Have with the back. Eat with the back.
Yeah.
It's
very sour.
So it's Raju's first time tasting plum. Yes, eat with that, yes.
I
can't eat
it.
It's different. Okay, so we usually eat this with the ripe plantain. Because this is sweet and this has a little bit of sour. So it's the blend of the two that works together.
Now you can eat it.
I will eat it. Okay, so I want to find out first from you, Nav.
Yeah.
Before coming to Cameroon, what idea did you have about Cameroon?
Not too much, but I just know like Cameroon is like only nation in Africa who have two official languages, French and English.
Yeah,
only nation, I think.
Okay, what about you, Raju?
I didn't know anything.
You didn't know about
yeah.
Okay, you're welcome.
और वो कहता भी आ देता और आ कहता मेरे बाप से पढ़ा दे वो काट के. ओके ब्रो, थैंक यू वेरी मच. आदा सर.
Another reputation we have about India is that they have like very good medical facilities.
Yeah.
So when people fall sick here,
he's doctor.
Oh, you're a doctor. When do you have the time to travel?
Because I'm not practicing now.
Okay.
I left it's like 2-3 years ago, and now I'm just practicing.
Yeah, but he is doctor.
That's life. Wow. So what were you practicing? What were you doing?
No, I am general
practitioner.
Because it's very cheap and good.
It's cheap.
Yeah.
In India, the medical facility is very cheap.
Like maybe not from African standards, but for other world, like from people from
standards?
US, UK, Europe, they also visit India for medical treatment because for them it's very cheap.
Okay. By the time we got to the local food joint, the food was finished. So we had to visit the National Museum.
Museums are nice, but I always prefer take
to
photos
the
from the outside.
Okay. Myself,
the museum looks outside is very nice, like that is very old building, 1930.
Yeah,
it's like very beautiful building. From the inside is like only the history.
I wanted to ask a question.
Yeah.
About the Indian hair.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, because it's so really, really expensive here in Cameroon.
Yeah.
Is it sold in India?
Hairs?
Yes.
I think yes, but everyone has hairs like me in India, so maybe nobody will buy it, but I don't think they sell, but they donate. Like if I cut my hair, I donate it in temple and they like export it or something like this.
You donate to a temple?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Some people, like not some everybody. Mm-hmm. Some people. They make money with that.
Okay, the temple makes money and to fund the temple.
Yeah, it's something like this.
And some people like that. If some people have hair and they like comb their hairs, and after that, some like street vendors or something, they can buy that hair with like some few money, like in $1 or $0.50 in
for Indian hair.
Yeah, and after that they can sell to the.
I think now there are brands like in India who sell online hairs also in India for girls, for like long hairs. In India also they put extensions, girls.
Okay.
to make their hair look thick. So now in India also they sell it online also. They are expensive, like they are like $100 or something.
Okay.
I don't know because I don't buy.
$100.
That's just. मैं समझा भी नहीं Victoria नू मैं I speak in Punjabi.
Yeah, speaking in Punjabi.
मैं समझा भी नहीं पा रहा Victoria the question बहुत heavy ने भाई मैं तो words मेरे फंस रहे ने और कि इन्हें वाड़ा बारे पूछा है कि वो वाड़ जड़े ने मैं ये दसना चाह रहा कि बेर जो लोकल सैकल वाले आते हैं वो खरीद के लै जाते हैं तो फिर बई व्डे जोड़े व्डे बंदे ने ना वो जोड़े वाला है ना लाइक सम रिच पीपल दे एक्सपोर्ट हेयर टू द अफ्रीकन कॉन्टीनेंट एंड दे सेल इट लाइक मोर मनी मच मनी
Next, we visited the Art and Cultural Center, Centre Artisanat. I was telling them earlier about the Cameroonian traditional regalias, and I just wanted to put an image to all I had been seeing.
I'm not really going to know about Indian restaurants because it's not something that I eat like that.
Yeah, yeah. So we will tell you. Yeah,
okay, yeah. So tell them what's happening.
We are going to our place now.
Yeah.
Like
okay.
Our tourist spot.
Okay, so they are taking me to an Indian restaurant to try out an Indian meal.
Yeah.
What does Mahima stand for?
Yeah, I think the honor is from India because Mahima is the Indian name. The mostly Indian girls have name is Mahima. Not mostly, but many girls have this name.
Okay.
Yeah.
So generally, at home, we don't all of these like salad, soups and starters. It's only for restaurant. We directly eat main course at home.
Same here.
Yeah.
Same here. Mm-hmm.
So, like you know the samosa, right?
I know the samosa.
Red samosa. So all of these like North Indian food. South Indian people eat different food.
Okay.
Their food is totally different. They will not eat this. Like they will eat, but their food consists of mainly rice.
Okay.
So everything is around rice. So like you eat non-veg, right?
Yeah.
This is very famous Indian thing, chole bhature. It's kind of a fast food. This is maybe many of the people will know this chicken tikka masala.
Okay.
This is chicken
curry.
What's
it made from?
Chicken. Like the chicken and tomato, and it has a, like curry thing, like tomato then. But all is there in chicken. He is the chef. He will know.
Yeah.
But is not
like curry is the same if non-vegetarian or vegetarian food. Yeah. Like paneer butter masala or chicken butter masala. The curry is same, but the part is paneer is like made from milk, like cheese, different type of cheese, and curry is like making with cashew or tomato. Cashew and tomato mixed.
So what's the starch? What do we eat with?
With the masalas. Oh, with the eating with the naan or rice. Naan is
rice.
Like
bread, fresh bread.
Okay.
Yeah. So chapati and roti is also fresh bread.
I know chapati. I ate chapati in Kenya.
Okay, so we have to wait.
This is like starter. This is like complimentary food. They don't charge it for this. This is like till you are not getting the food, you can eat this.
Yeah. This is also in a starter type.
So what's this?
It is made from wheat, and they put in like deep fry in the mustard oil.
Okay.
Yeah. So mostly, most people in India they eat with the tea.
Okay.
In the morning, in the afternoon, yeah. So you can try with the.
So what's this?
This is like ketchup.
This is like normal ketchup, but in India it's different because this is like tomato ketchup. But in India we make different type of red color sauce.
Yeah.
Because they are not able to prepare it here, so they put ketchup only. But this is like real Indian chutney, you can say.
Yeah.
With
the green chutney, the chili, green chilies, and maybe coriander or maybe pudina. Ko kya bolenge?
We don't know the English word.
English word. Yeah.
Vegetables.
I understand that food courses are different, but I always look forward to trying new stuff. Remember how I gave you the plum and realized?
Yeah.
But I look forward to trying
new
stuff. Even if I don't like it, but I like trying out new stuff.
You can try.
It doesn't have any taste, just the taste of this thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just so like fast.
I can't.
spicy so that you don't get bored in the restaurant.
So is it spicy for you or is okay?
I eat spicy.
You love spicy food. Mm-hmm. Oh, so that's like yeah. So, but I think English people invent like paneer to chicken. Mm. That only thing.
So what did you call it?
Shikanji.
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 It's like lemon with soda and some masala.
Okay. So masala is like the
spicy. Spicy.
It's strange. This is very strange.
You like or not? It's good for.
I understand this is not only soda, you know the soda is the sprinkled water, just on the lemon and some masala.
Masala is like spicy.
So what gives it us? Salt?
Salt and 4-5 type of spices they put together. Something like this.
So that is masala.
You can leave it if you don't like.
Just for trying. But surely masala tea you don't like. You can put sugar also. Maybe one or two.
और फिर इनको ये एक्सप्लेन करा कि ये क्या है. मैंने कहा टाइम पास के जाते हैं ये सब रेस्टोरेंट में मिलता है क्या पूछते हैं
लोग. इन्होंने चमचे नाल फट भरी है
चम्मच के साथ.
व्हाट डू यू थिंक, यू लाइक इट? या सो नाउ यू कैन ड्रिंक विदाउट दैट स्पून.
या विदाउट दैट
बट डोंट
सभी लोग बड़े बढ़िया लगे. मुझे पता था कि चाह जड़ी है ना हमेशा बढ़िया लगती है. मतलब कभी चाह तो फिर तुम्हें पता आप थोड़े पंजाबी में भी जान रहे हैं.
In Indian movies that we watch, there's some culture that I have noticed there is that the family stays in one compound. So there's a big compound. When you marry, you bring your wife into the compound. Nobody separates. Is that same in your side?
But it's like that type of separation, like in the Western countries, we live in one house. Definitely, we have different rooms, but not that type of separation.
The culture is that you stay together.
With the parents and some people stay with like all of them stay with the parents and grandparents. But some people like also like my father's brother and bigger brother or smaller brother, they live together. But some like brothers are living different.
Okay. Family stays together. Is there like peace when the family stays together?
Yeah,
it's peace. Sometimes fight also. But nowadays, like people are now like becoming like more Western, so they are
they're not separate.
Yeah, now they are split. But in old times, they all.
But we live together.
Okay.
The family.
That's nice.
Crispy corn.
So this is a starter.
Yeah. There are many types of starter in India. Some are with chicken, some are with paneer, and this is corn, because you told us that Cameroon people eat a lot of corn, right?
We eat corn.
Yeah, so maybe you will like it. So you can eat this with this. We don't cook this at home. Nobody does in India.
Okay.
It's for like mostly for like functions.
Okay.
Like marriages and all that, and if you go in the restaurant.
But you can search on the YouTube.
How to make it?
Yeah, how to make like you can cook like how to make crispy corn in India. There is a lot of chefs on YouTube.
I'll try this. So my issue with the Indian videos is the Hindi. So this is how they start. Welcome. They start in English, and then they just go to Hindi.
Because we were ruled by the British, so we all understand English. Mostly people understand some words of English.
So like we also don't know some Hindi words or some English words.
Mm-hmm.
Because from the childhood we are speaking both English and Hindi
together. Yeah. Like a good property.
Mm-hmm.
If like some boy have good property or good lands, then girl's father pays to him accordingly how much she have land or how much she have money.
What?
Like this, yeah.
So if the boy's father is rich,
if boy is rich, then girl's father give expensive car, more expensive cars, more expensive things, gold, everything. So accordingly, how rich is boy?
Wow, that's not fair.
But that is all
it's a culture. Yeah.
Nowadays is like never happen.
Okay.
Happen, but not like much.
Okay.
अच्छा आ गया ये क्या दाल है दाल है बस
सो दिस इज मी
टुडे दे हैव मिक्स्ड लेस स्पाइस बिकॉज़ मे बी दे सॉ यू
इट्स नॉट स्ट्रेंज It's not strange.
You like it, right?
The rice is really good.
This is chapati. You can take like this,
mm-hmm.
like this, and after you can this and this.
Okay.
It's good scoop. And after that, you can
take the okay.
Like this.
Okay. Awesome.
Yes.
Okay. I take like this.
Full because it will become hard. And
like this?
Yeah. Very good. And
take this spoon.
Like this. Yeah. Some gravy with it. Yeah.
Okay.
तो आप इंडिया जाके सही किए या फिर वहीं पे एंटी
नहीं वहां हो गया था ना वीडियो में
दिखा हम यहीं
पे राजू इज अ स्टार ए बिग स्टार वन ऑफ द सब्सक्राइबर्स जस्ट केम एंड ग्रीटेड हिम
अप्पा सब तो पहला विक्टोरिया थैंक यू वेरी मच टेकिंग अस टू दैट मार्केट एंड एवरीवेयर इन द याउंडे सो भाई असी तो भाई फ्री बैठे सी इन्ने दिनों तो पर विक्टोरिया ने आपका बहुत कीमती समा कढ़िया भाई और आई सानू घुमाया तो इतने असी काफ़ी इंजॉय किया रेस्टोरेंट के भी तो सारा कुछ बहुत वधिया विक्टोरिया का यूट्यूब चैनल है वह नाम विक्टोरिया ने ऑलरेडी दसता पर मैं लिंक थले दे दूंगा तुम्हें डिस्क्रिप्शन के इंस्टाग्राम से इन्हों का यूट्यूब चैनल है भाई जरूर जायो और एक बार जरूर धन्यवाद करके आयो भाई बहुत ही नाइस कुड़ी है भी बहुत वधिया कुड़ी है काफ़ी घुमाया इन्होंने और टेल योर यूट्यूब चैनल नेम ऑल्सो
माय यूट्यूब चैनल इज
Victorian B Techwear बट मैं थोनों थले डिस्क्रिप्शन लिंक दे दूँगा जरूर जाके बहना धन्यवाद भी करो तो इन्होंने वीडियो जरूर देखियो जेकर तुम्हें इंग्लिश समझ आती है तो तुम डेफिनेटली इन्होंने वीडियो पसंद करोगे कैमरों के बारे होर डिटेल जानने लगे